And here's heater number two. This one's a Duracraft. Heat furnace plus, if it focuses. It's got different elements. It's not ceramic. It's like ribbons or something. I don't know how to explain it. There they are in there. It's one of these little box heaters that I like a lot. Got a bunch of them anyway, but hey. Picked it up because why not? Got that fan in the back. Can't get it apart because it uses these stupid little triangle screws. So I can't really oil it until I get that screwdriver. And there's the fan. Like I said, it needs cleaned up. It's got a thermostat thing there. And your speeds. You got off, fan only, low heat, high heat. And your temperature thing, which more or less goes from high to low. It's not really that difficult to understand. You got a warning on the top. And the bottom, flip it over the right way. Focus. It's a model CZ1200. 120 volts, 60 hertz, 12.5 amps, 1500 watts. Date code 960915. 96 is the year, 09 would be the month. Wait, maybe 15th month. Ninth day of 96. Of course, it goes out of focus, but whatever. Can't have it all. So, let's turn this thing on. There's fan. And it puts out pretty good. Is. Sorry about the light there. This is weird. But whatever. Go to low heat. The lights dim a little bit. This thing pushes out a lot of heat. More than that Titan heater does. Go to high heat. It's really warming up. It does have a tip over switch. Oh, let me turn this off. The thermostat. That turns it off. Watch the spin down on the fan. Which could be better. But hey. For what I paid for it, it was a good little buy. So anyway, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed.